When can I have a bath? This is another question that most patients will ask me before going home. The answer to that is every surgeon has got his own preference. My patients would have had a bath before they go home in the hospital itself. But in case you have not received instructions about it from your surgeon, the answer to that is you can have a bath the time you are discharged, at least, if you have not had it before. Now, the important thing to remember about this is you can have a full bath, you can put water on the wounds and the incision. Nothing is going to happen. But when you can also apply soap, by the way, on the wound, but be gentle on it. You don't have to be rough and rub it, you know, hard. Just be gentle, take out all the scabs and things that form and let them fall to the ground and wash them off. But the important thing again is when you dry it with a towel, you can, you know, how we dry, you know, push our hands like this. But on the incision, just take a towel and dab it dry. Don't rub on the incision till it heals, maybe 6 weeks, maybe, 2 months. Just let it dry. And then you can you need not apply any ointment or powders or anything that people usually ask me. Just leave it to dry, air dry. That is the best thing that you can do for the wound after bathing.